SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Hi, I'm Matt from SolveYourTech. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add Shazam to the control center on an iPhone 13. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Now let's check out the tutorial. If you would like to use the Shazam Music Discovery service to recognize songs that are playing nearby, then you can add it to the Control Center by opening the Settings app, selecting Control Center, scrolling down, and tapping the plus button to the left of Music Recognition. That places that in the top section here to indicate that it's in the Control Center. So now you can just swipe down from the top right corner of the screen to open the Control Center. Then you can tap on the Shazam icon, and then it can listen for music that's playing nearby.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.